हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन केमिस्ट्री क्लासेज। टुडे कंटिन्यू वी द स्टडी ए कंपोनेंट ऑफ ईथर दैट इज डाइथाइल ईथर। स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ डाइथाइल ईथर वी सी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डाइथाइल ईथर दैट इज डाइथाइल ईथर CH2, CH3. It have two lone pairs oxygen and two bond pair. That is two lone pairs. That is called lone pair. Oxygen atom have two lone pairs and two bond pairs also present. Two lone pair plus two bond pair are present in diethyl ether. And its bond angle between this, that is 110 degree. That means that bond angle is comes due to the presence of these groups. That is ethyl group, that is also ethyl group, that is diethyl ether. In this part, you can see the bond between carbon oxygen carbon bond, that is carbon oxygen and carbon, and this carbon oxygen bond is 110 degree, as well as size of R group increase. That means in this type of structure, we represent ROR, that is R, that may be if we use C2H5, that may be used more than C2H5, C3H7, etc. More carbons, then size of R group increase, bond angle also increase. That means एच वेल इसका साइज इंक्रीज होगा तो इन दोनों के बीच में क्या होगा, रिपल्सन होगा। और रिपल्सन के थ्रू जैसे रिपल्सन होगा तो दोनों बॉन्ड्स क्या होंगे, अपसाइड में जाएंगे। अपसाइड में डायरेक्शन होगी तो बॉन्ड एंगल विल बी इंक्रीज। तो बॉन्ड एंगल भी क्या हो जाएगा, ऐसे इंक्रीज हो जाएगा। डैट मीन्स COC बॉन्ड का जो मान है, कार्बन ऑक्सीजन के बीच बॉन्डिंग है, ये इंक्रीज कैसे होगी, इन दोनों बॉन्ड्स के बीच में क्या होगा, रिपल्सन इंक्रीज होगा। इंक्रीज रिपल्सन, देन देयर विल बी बॉन्ड एंगल इज आल्सो इंक्रीज। ओके, सो COC बॉन्ड विल बी डिक्रीज, इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट। एंड इट आल्सो हैव, बिकॉज इज आयनिक कंपाउंड लाइक, सो डाइपोल मोमेंट, इट आल्सो हैव डाइपोल मोमेंट, दैट इज नॉट बाय म्यू, दैट इज 1.3 divide, that it's a dipole moment. Mostly ether is a dilute solutions. Ether is also used as a solid, so it is physical properties, structure of diethyl ethers, it is have high boiling point but lower boiling point compared to ethanol and other alcohols, because it have no hydrogen bonding are present in ether, so it is hydrogen bonding less compound, so its boiling point and melting point is low compared to alcohols. Question is also put up, ether and alcohols which have more boiling point and why? Alcohols have more boiling point, why? Because it have hydrogen bonding, but in ether there will be absence of hydrogen bonding, so its boiling point and melting point is low compared to alcohols. Okay, so today we see the structure of diethyl ether, that is also important. It's a maybe question put up here, what will be the effect of this if we increase the R groups, there will be change. That is trick for you. You can explain according to size of R group increase, there will be increase of bond angles due to repulsion. Okay, thank you.